The original tenant name is assigned when the service account owner sets up a Click account. An alias that might better represent the customer can be configured or changed at any time. To configure the tenant alias, go to the Management Console. Under Configuration, select Settings. Under Tenant, enter the alias host name. A tenant admin can define an alias for a tenant, giving users two options to navigate to the tenant: the original host name and the alias. Add or modify the display name if desired. When done, click Save. Now, navigate to the hostname alias and log in to verify that the tenant works with the alias. The tenant hostname never changes. The hostname is used for recovery and as a secure way to access your tenant. Please note that changing the tenant alias will make users who have bookmarked the original tenant alias to have to update their bookmarks. The new tenant alias must be communicated to users. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!